Hey guys, it's Wraith back with Life is Strange, and it certainly is strange. So last time we helped her from getting hit in the head by his football, which I don't know where it went, and it broke that window right there. And now we need to go find Warren at, Ooh, characters. The parking lot, okay. Which can only be this way. I think.
I need some water.
Oh boy.
I always get a little giddy when I think about having my own room here.
Main campus.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do
Excuse
you understand
me?
What I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
What is this guy's issue? Wait, I have
you can't
on,
fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront, so you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone.
Okay. You left her alone. That photo will be good evidence that he was harassing her.
Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was so over the line. I could rewind and try something different.
I will, but I had figured that that would be more important if he were to actually do something important.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Well, I'm a witness.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
What problem? What problem is this? Did he kill Rachel?
Oh, Max, that was
great. Amber or Rachel
Amber? I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot. Anytime.
I want to know what the problem was.
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me.
Okay, better me than anyone else. I can control time. So we gotta go to the parking lot. Is on the other side.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. I can't stand to see people being bullied.
Why did you do that to me?
Oh, she's just working out her
Hi,
stuff.
Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
Sorry
you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
Better sooner than later. Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked to Zach yet?
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke. Ha ha. I think Warren wants your attention.
He usually does. Hang in there, Juliet.
See you around, Max.
I hope Warren isn't a character that I'm gonna hate. If we're gonna be seeing a lot of him.
Yo, Max, check it out.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem.
Well, he's
check
well
out my
animated,
new wheels.
So he's gonna be kind
cool.
of important.
Very old school.
1978 to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
Yeah.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
I don't want to talk about it.
Jeez. You're a little miss sensitive today.
That's kind of rude. I
wouldn't
rude,
push your luck,
Warren.
Not in the mood today.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
The movie booty? Crap. I forgot to do that. I think. I shouldn't lie.
No, I've been way too busy with class and life.
Damn, girl, you had it like a year.
Wow.
Or a week. I did browse through all the titles, Drama Queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Seen it?
Seen it. I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
Can a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires too?
I know, right?
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
How so?
How so?
Sensitive usually means won't be having sex with you.
Oh God, you need a sensitive woman to kick your ass.
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I can control time. Should I tell him? It's either gonna push him away or he's gonna believe it, so, sure.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today.
Okay.
I mean, life-changing.
Spit it out.
Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right?
Who?
You're one of the Jeffersons photo groupies?
Oh, boy.
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal, now.
Please don't shoot me.
Answer me, bitch!
What are you talking about?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
Hey!
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore Wait, in the no. bathroom!
Wrecked. Jeez.
Max? Chloe?
That's no Chloe. Chloe?
You again.
Warren!
Oh, go! I got this!
Get in, Max!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
This kid has issues. Well, at least the security guy saw it.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up.
Yeah.
And dangerous.
Understatement.
This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe.
I like her style.
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing.
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beatdown for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. I've never been to Seattle.
It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely.
I live in New Hampshire.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Oh, I bet.
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s.
Yeah, so we're in
modern
day. I've
always loved his work.
Those that can't do, teach. I'm glad you find a good reason to come back.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Blam. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek.
I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Some friend. Friends shouldn't care how much time they spend apart. They're still friends. She just... For a second, it looked like she just, like, leaned out the door.
Broken. Man, are you cereal?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
I was gonna say that.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it at my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Bird alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
I like Chloe. Somewhat. All the characters seem really antsy. Except for Max. I like that. That's good. A very good story. Too bad when she saved
Come
me,
on
she
in.
Almost
Don't
squashed
be shy.
My head like a melon.
The house still looks nice. Home, shit, home.
Sound effects.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Oh. Okay. That was an oddly shaped room. Power strip. Switch on. Need that for music. I'm just kind of glad that I spotted that. The hi-fi, right?
Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Oh, we gotta go find music, right? Search. Hey, music. Did she just take that? Oh, that's the missing girl.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14.
Something
we were best
involves
friends.
Nathan.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened?
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago.
Only
she
6 months?
She just left Arcadia.
That's recent.
Without a word. Without me.
So... she left? Or how do you know?
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you.
Okay.
I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't
Nathan
heard anything
knows
from her
something
since?
In relation to what
like
Chloe
everybody
knows.
In my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Yes. I can do music. Okay. Hi-fi. CD.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
All right, well, I think that's it for this episode. It's been Wraith with Life is Strange, and it certainly is strange.
If you like the video... Plus, I need those tools.
I know. If you like the video, leave a like, comment, or if you're feeling generous, subscribe. It really helps. Thanks for watching.